that's the end of the session. P3.
Okay. Wish me luck, Alpha Stanley, please. What else do I have to make sure? That's one. And I think AB bias should be 53. First corners are a little bit scary, yeah?
The air temp is 19 Celsius. The track temp is 20 Celsius. Okay, Yoshi, get ready. Floor it.
God, my pump, my heart is pumping.
P5's gone off in turn 8.
Now, can we keep this?
Oh man, I'm using the DRS again.
You've just done a 132.7. The guy behind has just done a 132.9. Has just done a 132.2. Was a 132.6. Car right. Right side's clear. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Bad luck, Yoshi. Come on, don't let him get away. Time was 134.7.
My fingers are so slow.
Send it already.
Oh no, no, no.
I think P4's gone off in turn 8. You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck! Why am...
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 5.0. P4.
Oh. God.
The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 3.5 seconds. They're quicker than us entering turn 1.
Stupid mistake. Ah, fuck. Look like a total amateur, that mistake. Well, I am one though, but fuck.
That was a 133.0. We think P2 has gone off in turn 4. Front. The gap's now 4.6 seconds. was 132.2. That's your fastest lap.
Looks like we still have a chance to redeem ourselves here. 15 laps ago.
That was at 132.5. The gap in front has increased to 3.5. Decreased to 3.8 seconds. He's quicker than you into turn one. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace. Yoshi, you're halfway home, got plenty of fuel. P4. is now 2.7. Lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay focused.
Yep, that's what I noticed too.
Car in front has just done a 131.4. Is now 1.7 seconds. There's an incident in turn two. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. There's an incident in turn 12. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. 32. We think P6 has binned it in. Turn 15.
Too slow there.
Looks like P6 has gone off in turn 5. Our lap time was 131.9. The guy behind has just done a 131.4.
Fuck.
Lap time was at 132.3. Attention to track limits, please. Yoshi, left side, clear left. We need to slow down, give back some time.
To go.
The gap behind is now 2.0 seconds. That's your best lap in this session. That lap time was 1:31.5. Behind is now 2.6. Front is now 4.2 seconds. 2 laps remaining.
Thank you. No more DRS.
Your lap time was at 1:32.6.
Stupid.
P3 has been detected. Turn 15.
Did we just snatch that?
Well done, Yoshi. Great drive. That's a podium.
Woohoo! What the fuck? We got lucky towards the end. Thank you, boys. Woo! My goodness. Oh my god, I feel so sorry for Jonathan. What's that, Jonathan? Oh my goodness. What happened to him? Oh man, I can somehow relate sometimes though. You get a brain fart towards the end of the race, yeah? Podium, boys! Yes! Oh man! Pace wise and I think pace wise it's pretty mediocre though, yeah, to be honest. Like, we were so inconsistent. In the fastest lap, 131.4. Well, I guess it's difficult to maintain that time, no? I felt like it was possible though.
Lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Yes, I have, mate. I have won a couple of times.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Move it, move it.
Yes. Not all wins are sweet, though, yeah? Sometimes P3 like this can be funny. Funnier. And not all wins are satisfactory. Sometimes you start from pole, hold it on, and win. You should check out my YouTube channel, mate, because I have a couple of editor's cut video where you can see. The last one I had, which was very satisfying, was back in Spa. That was very insane though. I overtook the guy, I overtook two cars in the chicane on the last lap. So I went from third to second in the last lap. It was a highly risky move, but I think the guy who I was racing with was so also very smart. So we were respecting each other's space very well. And yeah, unfortunately for him, he was not able to get a best momentum to catch me in the straights. But anyways, that is passing past. This one is quite sweet as well. So, embarrassing mistake, right? We had some embarrassing mistake.